Welcome back to some more Five Nights at Freddy's. This is, I'm gonna do night two of Five Nights at Freddy's, which is gonna, it's gonna involve more, which I'm hoping to, because I want to do more. I want to do more, they said. Yeah. Because I want more, like, what is the strategy to this instead of it just being easy peasy, you nice and sleepy, and the game crashed. Why? What are you doing, Steam?
Yeah, I told you your first night wouldn't be a problem. You're a natural.
There we are.
Now I'm sure you've noticed the older models sitting in the back room. Those are from the previous location.
These ones.
We just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them.
Wait, I guess that defeats that children stuff in them because they're used for parts, whereas the children body.
So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around, but if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too, so whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate? Oh wait, Foxy. Oh yeah, Foxy. Hey listen, that one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night, and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light. It would cause a system restart or something. Come to think of it, you might want to try that on any room where something undesirable might be. It might hold him in place for a few seconds. That glitch might have carried over to the newer models, too. One more thing. Don't forget the music
box. Oh, crap.
I'll be honest. I never liked that puppet thing.
What was that?
It's always
that high.
Thinking, and it can go anywhere. I don't think the Freddy mask will fool it, so just don't forget the music box. Anyway, I'm sure it won't be a problem. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
What's that? Hello? In a child's voice? What the freaking... Let's just stick to the strategy. Only one camera, music box, and then check these. Oh, wrong one. Hello! I really want to survive night two. I really do want to survive night two. But I know this is gonna be really hard. Stop that! One of them's in the vents. Oh, Foxy. I hate when I can't use my flashlight. And you're now replaced by Chica, because why the frick not? What? There we go. This game is glitching up on me, literally glitching up. See, I can't access that. Maybe it's the... What is a balloon boy? Is glitching it up, but I'm not too sure. Flashing my light at you! Ah. What is this? These sounds are just... Oh, freak. That is absolutely horrible. Slowly surviving. I don't think I'm gonna... I'm at 3 a.m. you guys. 3 a.m. Oh no, the music box! I can't! I have to! Pop goes the weasel. Oh! What is this? Have I discovered a secret? I go over here. Okay. Let's go up. Let's follow the ghost. Let's follow the bloody ghost. What is this? What is this? I am absolutely. Oh god, that's blood! That is blood! I don't like this. What the hell was that? Alright. Okay. That just seems completely random. Comments, guys, on what the hell that was. Explain, please. I'm just gonna end it here. And, I will continue night 2 in another video. I'm just gonna Google what the hell that was. And, yeah, thank you for watching, guys. This is probably gonna be a short video. But I'm just gonna name it, what, Five Nights at Freddy's secret ending. Night 2 secret. Or whatever, and I'll do night 2 in an actual another video. So, yeah, thank you for watching, guys. Give this a like if you liked it. Give it a comment on, especially... I know comments are especially great at explaining stuff that the video creator has no idea about, so please help me out there, and subscribe to get notified of whenever you make a new video, and thanks for watching.